me to know what evil goes in my life.
So how can a family be fighting fellow family?